Every single week, 20 plants and animals become extinct in this world. Hi, I'm Debbie Noah, and I'm here to help you teach your children about the importance of preserving and taking care of plants and animals on our earth. Young children are very passionate about things like this, and this is one of the best ways to get your kids excited about environmental issues and turning them into a young environmentalist. Talk to them about some vocabulary. What does endangered mean? It means they're in danger of becoming extinct. We still have them, but we need to help them. What does extinct mean? It means they're gone and they'll never come back. And a good way to talk about that is about the dinosaurs. Read some books about dinosaurs and talk about how wouldn't it be great if we still had dinosaurs on this earth that we could enjoy and look at if they didn't eat us. But that's so they understand what extinct means. When you're talking about plants and animals, talk about the importance. What do they do for our earth? Plants, for instance, keep our air clean. Talk about how that works. They provide home and shelter for many animals, and they make our earth beautiful. Plants are very important. Planting a tree, again, we talked about, is something to help kids appreciate the plants that we have on this earth, that the plants are our food that we eat. The plants are shelters for our animals. Very important. The other, a great way to get kids excited, there's multitudes of books about the environment and taking care of our earth. See, these are some of my favorite, The Tree, The Giving Tree, What's Inside a Forest, so the kids understand how all that works. A great way to let kids actually have a hand on preserving our animals on this earth is there's many adoption programs. The kids can adopt a whale or adopt a wolf or adopt a Mustang. They're visiting your local zoos because the zoos have so many great programs that are helping preserve the wildlife on our earth. And of course, going to aquariums and of course, going to your library and reading books is one of the best ways. I'm Debbie Noah, and that's how you teach your kids about taking care of the plants and animals on our earth.